Back when I was a little bitty boy, that rain been falling day and night, and that black muddy Mississippi River water kept on rising up to the top of that levee, and all the old folks were saying that levee's gonna break one of these days. Well, it did. One morning we looked out, and that black muddy Mississippi River water was right up over the cotton patch, right up to the front door of our house. And I heard my daddy holler and ask my mama, "How high is the water, mama?" 2 feet high and round. "How high is the water, papa?" He said, "It's 2 feet high and right. Well, we can make it to the road in a homemade boat. That's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the weed and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, mama?" 3 feet high and right. "How high is the water, papa?" She said, "It's 3 feet high and right. Well, the hives are gone. I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. The cow's in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. Hello, Dimple. How high is the water, mama?" 4 feet high and rising. "How high is the water, papa?" She said, "It's 4 feet high and rising. The hickam look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising." Yeah! "How high is the water, mama?" 5 feet high and rising. "How high is the water, papa?" She said, "It's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising."
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey!
Hasn't stopped raining for days. My world is a flood. But slowly I become one with the mud.
But if I can swim after 40 days and my mind is crushed by the crashing waves that be up so high that I cannot fall and be alone. Lift me up. Touching the ground.